Have you ever seen Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves? It's about Robin of Locksley, who returns back home to England, only to discover that a vicious sheriff has taken over his land. He joins a merry band of outlaws in order to take back his home. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. This scene, where Christian Slater says, was not scripted. Director Kevin Reynolds kept it in the movie anyway because it was funny, despite the historical inaccuracy. So tell me.